off, and we're gonna underslide the camera, so the camera's gonna be hanging from the moon. Read the camera low profile so I can fly the camera right close to the models.
Somewhere in there, I just thought, you know, I want to learn this stuff. This is the technology I heard about. So I made a point of contacting John about it and ended up getting a job on the show. John Dykstra was the head honcho, and I liked John a lot. Big guy. And